This is what you might have missed on BCSN's Sports Nightly.
The Eagles scoring early and often. How about the first 4 minutes of this one into the first period? Lots of activity out front. Eventually, Adam Burns finds it, puts it past the goalie. Clay will go on to win this one. Final score over Southview tonight, 8-1.
Be sure to watch Sports Nightly weeknights at 10:30 on BCSN and follow us on Twitter at sports_nightly.